Welcome to this edition of Reckless Eating Shorts. We are back for the final day of the Lay's Do Us a Flavor Challenge thingamabobber. Okay, so
this is
Wavy West Coast Truffle Fries by Angie Fu. So it's Jeff Fu's cousin.
That's the first thing I noticed. I was like, Angie
Hot
Fu.
Or not, I'm saying no way.
Nope.
Watch her be smoking. Watch her be like, make the first bag chick look
but at
just
least,
terrible.
At least it's these type of,
oh yeah, these, the wavy. These are gonna be good. They're wavy, yeah, okay. Oh yeah, she's not bad at all. She's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, I think she's fine. I mean, compared to the last two dudes we just saw.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Yeah, you're not looking bad at all. I think you've got a cuteness about you. She's got like the dragon eyes thing going on, but it's okay. We can
That's
let
true.
That go. Wow, they're gonna be upset about that comment.
Dragon.
That just means she shoots fire out of her mouth or
yeah,
something.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Kills
Come on.
Knights. All right, so Wavy West Coast Truffle Fries. Let's try this out. The final one. We're going to be getting videos in on the, it might have already been posted, of the Canadian flavors because they have their own exclusive flavors.
Ooh.
And our friend Scott that does our Canadian stuff is doing those videos. But they also have the, it's not called Lay's, they're called Walkers over in England. But they have their own like five or six flavors of this as well. It's so crazy.
All from the same company?
It's all Lay's owned. Yeah, but they're
okay.
But they come up with their own contest as well.
That's interesting.
Ooh. Hmm.
I don't know what to think
it's
about.
It's gonna
that
be hard to beat biscuits and gravy because that's easily the best one so far.
What the hell's a truffle fry anyways?
It looks like it's a fry covered in truffle.
I guess.
It's just like cheese and garnish or something.
I guess.
All right.
Texture's great because of the wavy.
Oh, once you let it melt down a little bit, okay.
It's not bad. Not bad at all.
At first it sucked, but when it breaks down, you start to really get that flavor. Mm. It has like a heavy cheese and french fry flavor.
Yeah. It's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad.
It's better than the Reuben and the gyro.
I think almost anything's gonna be better than that.
Mm-hmm. These are definitely snackable.
They remind me of almost like the cheddar cheese what were they called? The wavy ones before?
I kind of think they remind me of Pringles. It's like a Pringles cheese.
You know what I'm talking about though? What are they called?
No idea, bro. You're on your
The own. Lay's. The Lay's. The wavy Lay's. What the f*** are they called?
You sounded like an old man in a retirement home.
You better tell me!
I don't know. I have no idea.
We talked about them originally. What are they called? From Lay's. The original ones like this.
It's okay.
Hey,
your son will come today, Havik, probably. He's not coming. He's coming at home.
I hate you.
These are good. They're better once they let them melt a little bit. So I would rate them a low 4. They're still good, but they are definitely not the best flavor.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to go with a low 4 as well.
The perfect combination would have been the biscuits and gravy in wavy form.
Let's try it.
That would have been.
No, great. Let's try them together. I want to see.
Oh, wow. You're such a rebel.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good mix.
Mm-hmm.
That's a really good mix.
Mm.
That'd be a better winner putting them together.
Mm-hmm. Because it just gives the biscuits and gravy like an extra cheese to it.
Yep.
I would say though,
clear winner.
Clear winner.
Yeah. Clear winner.
Biscuits and gravy is really good. And the chick on the back is the hottest.
Clear winner.
Clear winner.
Clear winner all around.
No, there's like little things on the back. I didn't notice. All right. Because you won, Haley. I'm gonna read your little quote. My grandma Nani and grandpa Grandpa Noonie are from Tennessee, and Nani is a walking cookbook full of Southern staples. My absolute favorite dish that she makes is her homemade biscuits and gravy.
All right.
What did
I want to know it.
What did Hat Guy have to say?
I killed everybody around me.
I murder your family and work out. Or I will take your restaurant. Oh God, I spit food. I will take your restaurant and I will turn it around because I look like that guy from TV. All right, Ruben, what do you got? I work in a restaurant where Ruben sandwiches are a big seller. Well, I don't care what you have to say then. All right, what does she have to say?
Dragon, every time I see truffle fries on the menu, it's the first thing that I order. The aromatic flavor of truffle is mouth-watering.
You know what else was mouth-watering?
At first, when I was reading it, all I read was in mouth. I didn't see in. I was like,
truffle in mouth.
In my mouth.
We are the worst show on YouTube. So yeah. Hey, there you go. That is the Lay's Do Us a Flavor contest, stuff and bobber. Out of all of these, which is the one that you would pick? And yeah, that's that. Another year. I like that they're making this a permanent thing every year.
Southern flavor.
Southern flavor worked. Yeah, it was the best one, hands down. So that's that. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you on the next episode.
Is it every year?
Shorts. Every single year.
I like it.